Hi everyone, by the way, subscribe to my channel, and on this video I will show you every stage of Monkey D. Dragon's life. Actually, he was a pirate, and first he was a marine, and then he go to the revolutionary army that led by him, the revolutionary army led by Monkey D. Dragon, Luffy's father, and Garp's son. So this is the story of Monkey D. Dragon. Subscribe for more.